that many of the activists also monitor or try to attend. So they calculated the profit margins and the strategies. And your location on the Great Lakes, just like Chicago, is part of it. But I want people here that we have to know Nestle sells bottled water in Yosemite that they get from public water, and they control the National Park Service cannot go to water bottles because Nestle is hooked to Aramark, which took over from Delaware North.
That's right.
So I think we've got a local issue here with Yosemite, which also they want to change all the names of everything,
yes.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, but yeah, so to, for us to pay attention to Nestle in particular, but all the bottled water, it's the new industry.
Yeah, and Aramark is in the prisons and the schools.
Thank
so,
you.
I mean, you want a pipeline? There it is.
So it's fertile. They get supply, distribution, demand, price. They're vertically integrated. So we can do that too.
Yeah. I mean, there's your connections. It doesn't have to necessarily be directly getting involved in Detroit. There's so many dots. You know, Angela Davis said this remember when we were in Chicago, and she said, we better start connecting the dots because the other side, they connected the dots. You know, and so we really got to start connecting the dots. Thank you for that.
As far as both of the last comments, my whole focus on it, and I know like movement generation talks a lot about this idea of trans locally organizing versus us trying to like, you know, try to have one single issue or single strategy, but really like those deeply local strategies and then figure out what, you know, what is that local context. It's like, you know, Grace and Jimmy talked a lot about no two revolutions are the same, and that's, you know, all the dialectical, you know, work that they've been doing for all of us to carry on, and that's what we need to think about even city to city at the same time. It's just like how each of our local contexts is impacted differently, but then what are those connections and how we can strategize together around those.